Hi guys, David and David here from payitforward.com, and in this video we're going to explain what to do when your iPhone says searching.
Now, when a lot of people notice that their iPhone says searching, they either head right to the Apple Store or their cell phone carrier and, you know, ask to get it fixed. But before you do that, a lot of the time this problem can be resolved with just a few simple software troubleshooting steps. So that's what we're going to show you how to do first.
And the first one of those steps is just to restart your iPhone.
Right. Let's turn it off and back on. So I'm the one who's supposed to show them how to do that.
Yeah, sure.
To turn your iPhone off and back on, it's different on an iPhone X. Mm-hmm. You have to hold down the side button and the volume down button together until slide to power off appears on the screen. On the other model iPhones,
this power button.
Power button.
Press and hold, slide to power off, slide it across. Mm-hmm. So if you turn your iPhone off and back on, it's also searching. The next step is to check for a carrier settings update.
Uh-huh. So let's just go ahead and do that.
Yep. So we're just going to pop up in the settings app. Yep. Tap General, tap About, and wait here for about 10 to 15 seconds. If a carrier settings update is available, you'll see a pop-up here. It'll say, carrier settings update available. Tap Update.
Right. Definitely.
If you wait here for 10 to 15 seconds and no pop-up appears, that means that your carrier settings are up to date. Nothing you can do.
Yep.
Simple as that.
So it's saying searching because it can't connect to the cell phone network appropriately. Mm. The carrier settings update is designed to fix those types of problems.
Yep. So if no carrier settings update is available, we're going to eject and then reinsert your SIM card.
What's a SIM card?
Using one of these fancy SIM card ejector tools or a paperclip.
Paperclip, yep. Just take a paperclip and, oh.
You're the expert.
Me.
You got it.
So on the side of your iPhone, there's a little hole here. Stick in the SIM card tool and apply pressure until it...
And your iPhone will say, if you pop it out, it'll say, no SIM card installed. Don't be worried about that.
So this is your SIM card, right?
Beautiful.
People think like, hey, are my contacts on my SIM card? No, it's just your phone number. All right. And then you can just put it back in. A lot of the times, if this thing just gets unseated?
Yeah.
Okay. Then this will fix the problem. Warning will go away, hopefully. Your iPhone will just not be searching anymore.
Yeah, hopefully that'll fix the problem. If it doesn't, we still have one more step, and that is to reset network settings on your iPhone.
Right, so this is going to clear up all your Wi-Fi passwords, your VPN data if you have that set up.
Yeah, cellular data and
Bluetooth.
Your Bluetooth devices.
So make sure you have your Wi-Fi password written down before you do this, but it does solve a lot of these types of problems.
Yep. So once again, we're going to open the Settings app, tap General, scroll all the way down, and tap Reset. Tap Reset Network Settings. If you have an iPhone passcode, you'll have to enter that here. And then tap Reset Network Settings when the confirmation alert appears. Your iPhone will turn off. The reset will be performed. It'll turn back on. And hopefully that'll fix the problem.
Mm-hmm. So at this point, we really do have to call your wireless carrier because your iPhone can't connect for whatever reason. It could be a hardware problem in that maybe you dropped your iPhone or smashed it or did something like dropped it in the pool and the actual antenna could be damaged. Mm-hmm. If your iPhone is damaged, go to the Apple Store, because if you go to your cell phone carrier, they'll just say, oh, you gotta go to your Apple Store. So just go to the Apple Store first. And in terms of repair options.
Well, you have the Apple Store, as you just mentioned.
Yep.
Oh, there's also a Pulse, a third party repair company. They'll send a tech to you, fix your phone on the spot.
Right, and that's a good option for a lot of people too.
Yep.
So if you go to the Apple Store, they'll fix your phone. But also other reasons, you should call your carrier though, because if you haven't paid your bill or there's some sort of an issue there, or maybe something else
maybe
has happened.
Cell tower got hit by lightning.
Hit by lightning. It happens all the time.
All the time.
Yeah.
So that is what to do when your iPhone says searching.
Yep.
Thank you guys for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell to get an immediate update when we upload a new video.